So the first question is, who are you?
Well, in reality, I am love. And in my current consciousness, I'm a bundle of samskaras working themselves out so that I can experience my true nature of love. And of course, Baba is my beloved master and guide who is always my point of returning to when I lose my way.
Why do you feel that way?
Baba is God, and there's no doubt in my mind of his spiritual status. And I feel really blessed that he revealed himself to me when I was having a good life and needing that more refined focus, and also to have my personal master. I was very aware of the impersonal personality of God, but my path is enhanced incredibly by having my personal personality of God as Meher Baba. I can't live without him, and I wouldn't want to.
Thank you, Anne.
You're welcome.